Of the near empty Block E in downtown Minneapolis could be looking up. It was originally billed as a real hotspot for eating and shopping, but the good times, they did not last long.
Hoping to turn it around, the owners of the building are not only renovating, but they are announcing deals today with some Minnesota heavyweights. Our Katherine Johnson joining us live in Minneapolis this morning to explain. Heavyweights, huh, Katherine?
Heavyweights. And I liked nursing it back to health. That's a good hint on who's involved in this building. But if you take a look around here on the street corner in downtown Minneapolis, we're right across from Target Center. We're next to the Graves Hotel. But it's been nearly impossible to keep businesses in Block E. You can see Kieran's Pub behind me here, one of the last ones standing. But that could all change today. Mayo Clinic and the Timberwolves and the Minnesota Lynx, they're all making an announcement about a partnership here with Block E owner Provident Real Estate Ventures. In November, Provident announced a plan to put a new world-class training facility in for the Timberwolves and Lynx, even though no deal has been finalized just yet. But that's only the beginning. The four-part plan includes security and exterior improvements, retail and office space, and a modern design. Now, it's not a done deal yet. We're expecting to learn a lot more with this announcement with Mayo Clinic and the Timberwolves today at 2 o'clock. But talking with this owner of Kieran's Pub here behind me, he says right now, the only thing that brings big crowds to my business is a good game at the Target Center. Megan, back to you.
And Katherine, let's be honest, Block E has been floundering for years here. What have been the problems in the past? Do we know?
Well, Megan, it's really escalated over the past couple of years. Businesses just haven't stayed. Restaurants have moved in and moved out. The building has been under different ownership. And there was a failed effort for a casino here. I mean, they really haven't been able to figure it out. This renovation could really change all of that.
Yeah, and we don't even know why these folks have been leaving. It just hasn't worked.
Exactly.
All right, Katherine, thank you for that update. We appreciate it this morning.